Look at this. Can you believe it? Our 75th episode. Parties are super fun, and it's also a time when people buy a lot of new things. What do I do with it now?
First thing is balloons. They're like so overdone now. You know, there are no biodegradable or compostable balloons. This is a little item that you can get. It's as good as a balloon. It's totally reusable.
We use these lanterns over and over and over again. The next one is confetti. There are some alternatives. You can get like some crinkled paper if you want to put it in your compost. Also kind of leaf punches. One thing that my kids really like to do is they will use flower petals.
Next item, glittery party banner. They're fully reusable. I mean, you can offer them up. Craigslist, Facebook groups, offer up.
Paper goods, make sure that they are clean and dry. If you were going to put them in the recycling, make sure they don't have too much glitter on them. If they're going to be food, you want to pick a compostable option. And really look into durable or reusable options. We were going to look this good at 75, right?
Oh, shucks, yeah.